Sometimes, if you're very quiet and very patient in the campground, you might be able to spot the northern Wisconsin spotted gray bear. Here we see one. He looks just like a cub. I think I would like to pet it, but he might be very dangerous. Look at him gnawing on that.